I thought I would scan it. Somebody has given me the idea to scan instead of read. And that way you can read the book yourself and just go through it. So we'll see how good this works. I'm not so good at this. And then you can pause. By pausing, sort of just look like a scanning thing. Next page. Trying to get it so that you can see it. I'm not sure how clear this is working out. And that's this chart. So we will see what happens. If you like that,